Wait, little kitty. Use this handkerchief. Ah, well, you can keep that kitty. It's all covered in mucus. No, little fishy. Even though mucus may look gross, in reality, it is very helpful in keeping us healthy and serves a very important purpose. Yes, my dear friends. So, in today's episode, let us learn about the importance of mucus and why we need it. Zoom in! So, what is mucus and why do we need it? Mucus, or you might also call it snot, is the sticky gooey stuff found inside your nose and all the wet surfaces of your body, such as your mouth, lungs, stomach, and intestines. It acts as a protective blanket over these surfaces, preventing the tissue underneath from drying out and cracking that could expose them to infection. This is the reason they are called mucous membrane. Mucus also plays a massive role in guarding the lungs. When you inhale through your nose, the air brings lots of tiny particles like dust, dirt, germs, and pollen. If these alien species makes it all the way to the lungs could get sick or infected, making it difficult to breathe. Luckily, mucus helps trap these particles, keeping it in the nose and out of the lungs. But what if some mischievous bacteria or virus makes it inside your body and you get sick? Well, in that case, your body increases the mucus production to try to flush out the unwanted invaders, and the immune system discharges extra white blood cells into the mucus, turning it into a greenish color that we often associate with infections. So friends, it's due to mucus shielding powers. We are not sick all the time, and we should be thankful to the amazing mucus, who is a true hero and helps us to stay healthy. Trivia time! Did you know your body is a mucus-making machine? Yes, even when you're healthy, your body produces 1 to 1.5 liters of mucus every day. Also, even though mucus helps you to get rid of the sickening bacteria, a lot of them are not harmful and can be beneficial when they live in mucus. Yes, along with mucus, these helpful bacteria can perform essential functions like making vitamins, overcoming dangerous inflammation, and regulating the growth of harmful viruses. It's question time! Today's question is, how many liters of mucus does your body produce every day? Do write your answer in the comments section below and hit the like and subscribe button if you haven't yet to be a part of the Peekaboo Kids cutesy-mutesy family and get a chance to get it featured by the end of our videos. So, here are the winners of the previous episode. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Until next time, it's me, Dr. Binox, zooming out. Never mind. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you.